There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. Oh, geez, that'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding, this guy's a mess.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
Yeah, and you could cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff.
Checking out Triple H. What can you tell us right now?
What is in Lewis's mind right now?
Triple H, as controversial as anyone has ever been in WWE.
Oh, yeah, the game just loves to stir the pot.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Not today, too fast. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
He's going to be seeing stars for quite a while.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you look at Triple H, you're looking at someone that has literally accomplished everything there is to accomplish in this business, from winning championships, tournaments, to headlining WrestleMania.
Boy, you said it, Cole. No one else except the game has also led two dominant factions, those being D-Generation X and Evolution. Definitely impressive. Good gosh, what a sick dud. This is inhuman.
attacking from the top. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. When we talk about the career of the game, I think about seeing him as a superstar before I was even a member of this company. Triple H was trying to survive, trying to make a name for himself. Seeing what he's accomplished, I can only imagine how proud his teacher, Killer Kowalski, would be of him today.
This is dangerous!
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Two.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Three.
Ow! Ooh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. Michael, people refer to Triple H however they choose. Whether you cheer for him or boo, you can't take anything away from everything he's done. A tip of the crown from one king to another.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And that's how you do it.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
One.
Can he recover from the leg drop?
Oh, this capacity crowd is on the edge of their seats, eagerly waiting to see what Triple H is gonna do next. They know one thing's for sure, when the game walks through that curtain, something will happen that they will never, ever forget. We know what this is. That's it. He's done.
And the game gets taken down. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. If he wasn't already in a match, I'd say he was trying to start a fight.
I totally agree with you.
Wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury. The shoulders are down.
Two, three.
He did it. What a victory.
He's your winner, King.
He gets a victory here tonight. One more game. That is an incredible man.
Hey, behind you.
Oh, big shots. One right after the other.
Oh, man, this isn't good.
And there's the bell.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great. The shoulders are...
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Not today, too fast. What is in Lewis's mind right now?
Just when you thought a powerbomb couldn't get any more devastating, Kevin Owens goes and adds a twist that makes it purely lethal. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
and he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Are you alluding to earlier, King? Kevin Owens' pop-up powerbomb gives him that little something extra that makes a ton of difference.
Yeah, it's like being rammed into the mat from 8 feet in the air. How are you supposed to get up from that?
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense.
Not today, too fast.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Wow, what offense.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
I got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neck breaker.
Yeah, I got a much lower pain, but I don't want to talk about it right now. Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skills. Oh my gosh, big time impact. Oh, out of nowhere.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Well, this is what we call in the business getting stretched.
Oh.
Look at that move. This match is not far from being over.
You're right about that. And the body is not supposed to be stretched like that. That's gotta hurt. No, wait, nice reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Kevin Owens made an impact on day one after beating CJ Parker in his debut match in NXT TakeOver Rival. He brutally attacked unsuspecting former friend Sami Zayn just moments after winning the NXT Championship.
Kevin Owens has waited 14 years for an opportunity at the big time. When he finally got it, he wasn't going to wait at the back of the line. I can respect that.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Oh, Lewis. There it is.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Lewis has done it. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. As John mentioned earlier, Kevin Owens refused to wait at the back of the line when he arrived in NXT. And one of the reasons he targeted... And here's a cover.
Two.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. Competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Just when he thinks he's going the one way, his opponent takes him another.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Kevin Owens groggy and wide open here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Not this.
Oh, Lewis. There it is.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Lewis has done it.
Reversal.
Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Look out!
Are you kidding me? Look! Oh!
Wow, did you see that? Almost don't want to see what's next. What a move.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Watch out!
That was rough. Look at this. He's mocking his opponent.
Yeah, that may come back to haunt you.
Look at this. You don't often see a superstar's own finishing move used against him like this.
Yeah, that's almost embarrassing.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
He's in perfect position. Complete control.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Reversal! Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Reversal by Kevin Owens. And there's the neck breaker. Good luck turning your head after that one.
Yeah, you have a stiff neck for weeks. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Concentrating on the face now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Into his bag of acrobatic tricks.
That type of speed is so hard to contain. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Watch it, watch it.
Lewis, there it is.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Lewis has done it. Hey, this may very well be it.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. It's gotta be over now.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
You know, I can respect him. Looks like these competitors want to settle their rivalry outside of the ring.
Oh, man, look at them go. Fists are flying.
Let's just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And King, we have a front row seat.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
What a reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
All right, Cole, I'm gonna hit you right now. No, not like that, calm down. But like this, I'm gonna hit you with a little Dolph Ziggler history. April 8th, 2013. The show-off cashes in his Money in the Bank contract against Alberto Del Rio and becomes the new World Heavyweight Champion.
I think we've got
this could do it.
Maybe it.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Just making his presence felt there.
This has been a very methodical attack.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
You know, Michael, being at the right place at the right time is important in all parts of life, especially
makes the cover.
Oh, look at Dolph Ziggler here. So brazen, so aggressive. Well, we know he loves to show off.
Those aren't palpitations. Just Dolph Ziggler with the heart stopper. Forget resuscitation. The thing is over.
Yeah, this thing is hard for me to watch, Cole. He got that heart stopper move from doing it to me.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
You know, to have a legitimate chance against Dolph Ziggler, an opponent has to try to take away his legs. I mean, if you can work a leg to slow him down and keep him out of the air, an opposing WWE superstar could have a chance. Oh, and stay the heck away from the zigzag.
What intensity.
Well, we're on the move here.
Four.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Ow, that hurt.
Six.
An impressive combination of kicks.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Cole, Ziggler is so accomplished, and it's so important for an opponent of his to go in there with a plan. And that plan should revolve around working a leg to the point where it takes Ziggler longer to move around the ring and takes away that massive spring in his legs.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not today, too fast.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
We're looking at complete domination here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Floored by the neck breaker.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Heart stopper. Dolph Ziggler's putting everyone in cardiac arrest, and this thing's his.
You're right about that, Dolph Ziggler. Woo! It's almost over.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Wow, he's still down after that. He takes to the air.
Wow. Oh, Lewis, there it is.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Lewis has done it. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
We're looking at complete domination here. Quick thinking to avoid that. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Ow! And down he goes. Boom!
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Sees the opportunity to go high.
Boy, he just got laid out. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
This could be all. There's the super kick.
Man, and it was right on the button.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Target on someone's back.
Oh, that's called going down and staying down.
Good night. Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Going to the top, high risk.
Boy, he is really, look at this hand time.
Incredible. Paying extra attention to the neck now.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Oh, out of nowhere.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Looking to attack from high.
From the top!
We're looking at complete domination here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Watch out! Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up? How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
The stunner, this one is over.
You're right, no one gets up from a stunner. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
This match may end right here.
Oh, Lewis, there it is.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Lewis has done it. Here's the cover.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Man, that one rocked him.
What is in Lewis's mind right now?
What some fans may not know is that before coming to WWE, Roman Reigns was one of the most feared defensive tackles in the United States when he played NCAA football at Georgia Tech. Reigns also played in the NFL for the Minnesota Vikings and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Watch out!
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
You know, Michael, another part of Roman Reigns' personal life is that he is the son of WWE Hall of Famer Wild Samoan Sika. So success is in his blood. Where did this explosion of offense come from? How much pain is that arm in now? He's wearing him down with a very...
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole. Look at that reversal. What strength.
Well, that missed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Putting a downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Ooh, it landed right on the money, too. Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
There is a fury that comes from deep within Roman Reigns. I mean, Reigns enters the ring like it's a battlefield, and he looks to completely wipe out his opponents from competition. Let's face it, Reigns is a beast.
Timber!
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. What a display of power that was. Watch it. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Here we go.
The super kick, this one is in the books.
You're right. This one's as good as over after that super kick.
You know, Cole, and it's up. He got the shoulder up.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Just making his presence felt there.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
And he comes crashing down.
He's just getting dissected. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Oh, Roman Reigns. He saw that one coming.
And into the... Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Right now, Roman Reigns is visibly bleeding. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Looking highly motivated here. Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
It doesn't get more painful than that. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Oh, Lewis. There it is.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Lewis has done it. Look at that reversal. What strength.
Concentrating on the body here. When this guy's on, look out. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Not today, too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Backbreaker.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Roman Reigns gets rocked. That's it. He's out. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
Oh, Roman Reigns may have it.
He took an incredible pounding there.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up. Wow, he's still down after that.
This could end it in a hurry. And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
Crushing force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. There's the stunner.
Man, that was stunning to say the least.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Watch it, watch it.
Oh, Lewis, there it is.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Lewis has done it.
He thinks he has it.
This is going.
And anything interesting to see the real test, this is what happens in the